Bore da everyone, a croeso nôl i Ysgol Allen. I'm Mr Burke Bennett, Assistant Head with responsibility for Year 7 joining us in September, and I hope you've had an absolutely fantastic break so far. In 10, 11 days or so, you're going to be joining us here in the Allen, and I wanted to make sure you knew what to do on your very first day. So here is the school behind me here. There are three ways you might arrive in school on your first day, the 3rd of September, Friday the 3rd of September. So let's take you through what you should do in each case, and I will just... So, when you arrive at school on the first day, you might be walking. When you walk, you're going to arrive and walk in this direction here. You walk down this path and into the walkway here, and the walkway takes you down towards the front of school. So if you arrive in school on your first day and you're walking in, you should walk down this walkway, please. Now, the second thing you might do is arrive on the bus. If you do arrive on the bus, then the bus will park over here in the bus bays. And when you come off the bus, you'll be able to walk exactly over to the same place, over this little road here, and then down the walkway as well. At the end of that walkway, you'll see lots of members of staff. They will tell you exactly where you should be going. And they will, what they're going to do is to tell you to go over towards the all-weather pitch where you'll be put into your houses. Now, if you don't know which house you're in at the moment, then there should have been an email that can tell you. But if you're not sure and you need to check, you can email the school. Or when you arrive in school on the day, there'll be lots of people around with lists who can just double check and say you're in Clwyd, you're in Dyfed, you're in Gwent, or you're in Powys. Okay, and once you go onto the all-weather pitch, you will then be with your house and then your tutor will take you from there. Now, what happens if you are arriving by car? Now, if you arrive by car, it's slightly different, and I'll just turn you around again. So the main entrance to school is over here on the left-hand side, or straight in front of you now. Now, when you turn into school here, you will see that you can come down the drive, and on the left-hand side is this barrier into the car park. Now, if you're being dropped off, you should go under this barrier into that car park, stop, get dropped off, and then the car goes out the far end of the car park, as you can see, and then they turn and head back out of school again, okay? So there's a one-way system into this car park. You go in, you turn left, you drop off, and then they turn right and come out again. Now, if you do get dropped off in this car park, then you come straight from there and you're just going to walk straight over to the all-weather pitch, which is on the far side of that car park. You might be able to see it, okay? Now, everybody, all of Year 7 are all going to go in there to begin with, get sorted into your houses, and once you're in your houses, you're then going to meet your tutor. Your tutor is a really important person for you in school. You're going to see them every single day. Every morning, you will go and see your tutor, get you off to a good start. They're going to track your attendance, they're going to track your uniform, they're going to make sure that everything is set up for you to succeed here at Allen School. On that first morning, you're going to have the first 2 hours with the tutor in that tutor base, and they're going to give you all the information you need to get you started at Allen School. After that, you get your first lesson. So lessons 3, 4, and 5 are all in lessons, normal lessons, your first taste of life at Allen School. And at the end of the day, you'll come back out to the front of school to catch the buses and make your way home once more. Now, there have been lots of things already sent out that you might find useful. So if you go onto the school website and you look at Year 7 transition section, there are lots of videos there and lots of other information and maps of the school and things. If you go onto YouTube, onto the Allen School YouTube channel, you can see there's a playlist there, about 20 videos, all to help you get set up. So you'll be arriving here in 10 days or so. Have a fantastic rest of your holidays, and I really look forward to seeing you then. Take care, everybody. Cymru Chodol.